just got out of work. I did about maybe 18 minutes of a jog. My legs are tired and I'm not used to jogging and I don't think I have the right sneakers. So I did that. I did a little walking, did some dips at the park. Well, actually on a bench and some leg raises. So I'm gonna just do some quick, whatever I can do without having to change and add weights because I don't feel like it. So I have the bar. Some rows for my back. So truthfully, this is a little light for me for back. I should definitely have heavier weight, but again, I don't feel like messing around with adding weights. Just want to get a quick little something. I've actually worked, let's see, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then tomorrow, and then have a couple days off. So by this time, I'm feeling a little lazy. Okay. I can also do some deadlifts with this weight. Oh, my hamstrings are feeling very tight because I'm not stretching as much as I normally would. I'm probably just doing a lot of walking. I try to at least walk the dog, give him some long walks. Now that I got my new sneakers, I figured that would help. But I think I need to get some insoles. And I ordered them online, which I never do. I like to try them on first. So they're good and they're nice, but I don't think I could jog very long in them. I have fives. Fives are definitely good enough for some arms. Actually, I usually use, I don't know, eights, but I'm on a absolute minimum maintenance plan. Yes, that is a problem. That's a big problem for me, doing the bare minimum. Not feeling like I really did enough. But as I learned in my yoga certification, I think the word is ahimsa, is to be kind to yourself. Do no harm. So that includes your own self. So for any of you out there beating yourself up, I don't know, things are crazy these days. We're all out of our routine, out of sorts. Just trying to help stay healthy, not get sick, keep our sanity. With the least amount of damage to undo when places reopen, gyms reopen, jobs reopen. I figure if I just keep on moving, I'll start to feel a little burn here. No, I'm not counting. Some of you who try to follow me will know. The idea really is to just do it till you can't. I mean, you don't hurt your joints, but just because I say 15, if you can go to 20, do it. Or if you can't go to 15, stop and take a rest and pick it up again. I just want to feel like I'm doing something. I want to feel like I'm sweating. I want to feel my muscles burn a little so they feel like they're actually working. Ooh. Only thing that's been burning on me lately is my upper lip from wearing a mask at work all the time. And that's not fun. All right, let's do another leg one. I'm gonna do another leg one. So I'm not used to doing squats with a bar, unless it's on the Smith machine. But the reason for that is because then I have to actually put it up over my head and I don't want to hurt my shoulders. But this is doable. Oh, my little tiny space here, I'm hitting walls. And I could do some squats. And if you're gonna do these, you've got to get your butt all the way back. I don't know if I could turn to show you this without hitting something, but you have to keep your knees behind your toes, keep your chin up, and your butt back as far as you can. So again, normally I would use heavier weight. I would use the Smith machine. So I would just kind of step under the bar without having to put it over my head. But it's gonna have to do. I'm gonna try 10 more of these. And have hair in my mouth. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And of course, I have to get it back up over again. Okay, that concludes my Sunday fun day, COVID pandemic lockdown outdoor workout for the day. Peace out. All right, I'm just gonna do a couple stretches. So my hips are very tight. I like to do this one. Also helps my back. I can feel one side's tighter than the other. I'll do this one.